guys, Blaine Flame here, and I found a way to play Fortnite on mobile. Alright, see what I'm doing here. So, the way you do it is, you have to use cloud gaming. And, quit game. So if you go to I think it's xbox.com/play, click on the first link, here it is, and you'll have to sign into your Xbox account, and you will have to it doesn't work with that website. You'll have to press this button down here and then add to home screen like I did, and then you can play all these games on your phone, all the free ones, or unless you have them on your Xbox. Which, I think I have a Game Pass. You can play Among Us and all that stuff. No, I don't. Okay. So, yeah. That's all you have to do. Like, it's super easy, and you can play Fortnite. All the controls are there, but the problem is it's kind of like weird, since it's kind of like janky a little bit, it's not janky, but it feels janky. Loading. Hey, for some reason, I don't know what that was. I can't pause the loading screen. It doesn't have the up-to-date background on it. But that's all my screens and stuff. It's still in beta, so like not everything's gonna be right, but it's pretty nice. And you know how in the original mobile you couldn't play beta, but this one can. And you can tell that I'm on mode because yeah, hold on. I'm in creative. Where's my island? Okay. There it is. Nope. Here's the island I made. I don't know how to go up, but it's a fly and crouch button is how you go up and down. I don't recommend playing mobile without a controller, because it's just awkward without one. and you can tell it's up to date because of the skin I'm wearing. Oops. The skin I'm wearing just released. This is crazy. How do I stop flying? There we go. I just figured out how to do this. So, you can do all your emotes and stuff too. The graphics are really good. That's probably because I have an iPhone 13. And I can